So when the levees broke in New Orleans, I got calls from all over the country. What do you think George Bush was thinking? Is he a racist? I said, who knows what he's thinking? Who knows if he thinks at all? The point is, we had levees breaking and thousands of black people were stranded. So it was a racialized system because it distributed resources. It was designed through racialized anxiety. They took money away from protecting the levees because the levees were protecting black people.